Thanks, coach. You fucked me.
They failed once in this spot earlier, but the offense will stay out to go for it on fourth down. Here's Tannehill. He'll look downfield for Humphreys.
Damn.
The Titans try it, but ultimately they fail on fourth down. And the Ravens are going to get the football back. Good starting field position for them as they come up first and 10 at their own 42. They go back to the air here after the INT on the last drive.
Damn, why didn't he catch it, man? That ain't fucking fair.
That'll bring up second down. To throw again. Jackson. Pressure comes, and the Titans able to bring him down.
You better take it to halftime, motherfucker. Damn.
Now after that sack, it's third and long for Jackson and the Ravens. So two quarters down, two remain. Charles and I return after the break.
Ravens nothing.
Welcome back. Charles and I settled into the booth ready for quarter number three. Set to begin the drive. And last time they were very fortunate, this offense. They went for it on four, turned it over in their own territory. But the other guys held up. They didn't give up any points.
So how about the guy with the number one headset on the sidelines, the head coach? That was planned going into it, not necessarily to not get the first down or to trust his defense very much. And I think that that's how he's going to play this game. Go for it. Be aggressive, because I've got the Wild Bunch backing me up over here on my own side.
We'll see what offense can do.
Fuck it.
An incomplete pass leads to second and 10 from the 25. Oh, a quarterback sneak on second down. And not much to speak of. Call it a 1 yard gain up to the 26. They do get a yard there, but only a yard. Leaves them with third and 9 looming.
Come on, Henry!
Damn! It's rare that a man his size can't at least push forward for a yard, but they stopped him there for nothing.
You're talking about tiny?
Fuck it. I ain't gonna be back there.
Monster. Yeah, you're exactly right. And it takes a group effort to get a guy like that down and not let him find some space. The first guy in, he's got to take one for the...
And he can't field it cleanly. It's loose. But fortunately, he's able to recover. For offense that is struggling, this is not where you want to start from. Great punt.
Fantastic punt. And for all those who wonder, what do punters do during the course of practice each and every day? The best ones do what we just saw there. Work on positioning the football and helping their team.
They'll run with Edwards here to begin the drive. Able to break the tackle, but then quickly brought down just outside of the 5. 3 yards on the pickup there, and it'll be second down.
Brings up second and 7.
From the gun, Jackson. The attempt.
Whoa.
On the dump, and he has it.
What a catch. Get that first down too.
All spectacular catches. are the result of a pass that maybe was not thrown quite right. Sometimes it's thrown in the perfect spot, and you have to just go get it. And he did that right there.
No fear there in the middle of the field. Jackson fakes again and keeps it. First down and more for Jackson. And it's past the 30 prior to going out of bounds. A big one there for the Ravens. It goes for 18. Pretty ideal right there. Keep it yourself. Get the first down and get the heck out of bounds.
What the fuck's up with the screen, man? Something ain't right with that. Right, coach? What the fuck you want me to do, nigga?
So they'll come up first and 10 now from the 33. Jackson gonna run again. And that'll hurt the average a bit as this time they're able to get him behind the line. Now another timeout here called by the Titans. And that's gonna leave him with just one timeout remaining still in the third quarter. We'll see if that comes back to haunt him. We'll be back. On second down, a run to Dobbins. Able to shake free for about seven up to the 35.
On a second and long, it's really nice to see an offense that has enough confidence to run the football in that situation. They've seen things that they've seen on tape and in previous games that led them to believe that even in a long distance situation, they can still run the football and get enough yardage to put themselves in a good spot on third down. It certainly didn't appear that that's where he wanted to go with the ball initially, so he tried to get something out of it by dumping it off to his running back unsuccessfully.
So it looks like the offense isn't going anywhere. They're going to go for it on fourth and seven. And a timeout here. Timeout taken. Whistle's blown. Timeout taken by the receiving team. So, boy, that's already the third they burn here. They are out of timeouts now before we've even hit the fourth quarter. Boy, not deterred from those first two failed attempts. They're going to go a third time here on fourth down. They're indeed going for it as they look to throw. He can run for it, and he will. And he slips up past the 45 before being tackled. A nifty bit of scrambling there. 12 yards, first down.
Looks to what a bitch.
Because earlier in the game, I think he's trying to force a lot of throws in his.
I got the Titans.
The interceptions had plagued him, especially a second interception. Really a bad throw. So maybe a better decision there.
Yeah, no doubt about it. I think he learned from earlier in the game. He's applying it right.
First and 10, it's Dobbins. And forget about finding a lane. He barely had time to look up before he was planted in the backfield. It was Jadeveon Clowney who got upfield for the stop. Now, this has been a good march down the field, but now they're stuck looking at a second and 14. And that'll be incomplete. Took a pretty good shot as he tried to pull that one in. Couldn't hang on third down.
He did a fine job there of not hitting it before the ball arrived, and I've got to tell you, you can often mistime that play because of the angle.
I guess, motherfucker.
You're going to get it. Sometimes you panic as well and think, I've got to be there right now. Instead, in this case, timed it perfectly and knocked it free.
He's going deep for Brown. And that will be incomplete. Well, they weren't scared to let it fly, but it falls to the ground and brings up fourth down.
This defense is continuing to contest every deep ball that is thrown downfield. And, look, it doesn't matter whether you're playing man or zone. Eventually, that becomes man on man, and you've got to trust yourself and go up in that moment of truth and make a play.
Don't run him this time.
Here we go on fourth down with Jackson on the move to his left.
Oh, shit. Damn. Why the fuck did my man go deep? Bastard.
Throwing now, Jackson on first down. And he flips one there, incomplete. J.K. Dobbins, the one he was looking for. And that'll bring up second down.
You can tell they wanted to get that ball downfield. They had nothing working in the secondary, so he dropped it off to the running back. That one ended up incomplete.
On second down now, Dobbins. They do get a couple, but they'll be left staring at a third and eight coming up.
Rashawn Evans on the tackle. A 2-yard pickup makes it third and eight.